Hi guys, Eddie Sniper. Just one word to the skill tree because I actually want to go, as you know, down this road until I reach silent movement. I mean, the friends health visualization is not necessary for me actually, but it's necessary to reach that one. The enemy fighters health visualization should be interesting because then you know, who's easier to kill actually. The only question I have, do I also see that when I'm snipering? So can I scope and then I see the number on top of them? Big question mark. This one I don't get actually. We have the minimap on the top left, but so I see if it is a sniper guy or something. I'm not sure. I have to check YouTube or maybe you can send write it in the comments. And silent movement, the question is it really totally silent? Question mark. So and instead I think I should really go for these two magazines for the main weapon because a couple of times I was running out of ammunition, especially with the 417D. I had no ammunition anymore and couldn't shoot anymore. So 60 shots more, no, actually 40 shots because it's 2 times 20. 40 shots more had been great. So I think I will go for that one. Since I have this one, it's actually quite easy to reach. Okay, so. And this is also interesting. Is it really working? Is it really not so bright? I don't know. So they are quite interesting for snipers, or for my gameplay at least. And this one, but this is a long way to go. Those are many skill points. Anyway, so maybe you have an idea, suggestion. For now, I just use that one. By the way, did equip? No. Yes, this one. So 470D, EBR, and here we have the TKPD Storm. It's not the sniper, it's the Storm one. So I want to play with the EBR now. Just a couple of minutes, it's a lunch break. Actually, after lunch break, nothing special. Here we go. And 14, 14, 33. Oh my goodness. Again, I'm in the weaker team. And to be honest, oh sh! I have to get used to this weapon. Here we go. Oh, come on, just started. Okay, and here they get killed in the beginning. Actually, I meant us, but I guess. So, guys on the right. How you do it? Really, he got me? Boah, I cannot believe it. I thought my position is super safe. On the left. I hate it. If the other team, because two were on the left on the minimap beforehand, I hate it if my own team cannot protect. What was that? Come on. guy on the left! Second time. Fast, fast, fast. Be faster than the others. Man, what's going on here? Payday. Oh shit. I cannot believe it. He could survive that? I'm not sure. You see? That's what I meant. Don't get it. Let's try that little baby and have some fun. Not good. Too close. Damn it! Oh, he's using the AWMF. This is very heavy. Very heavy weapon. Very heavy weapon. Let's do it again. Okay. To reload. Okay, physics for the roof are there. I think they're on the right already. Damn it. Okay. There's one guy coming from there. Oh yeah, I think I saw him already. Or not. You see? He's shooting at me. Is he shooting from here? Nope. Oh, damn it. Don't scare me. was too slow. There's one of my guys. What am I doing? The reload was quite fast, so actually I didn't... No, not geared. So I'm not so satisfied with my performance actually. So I'm gonna close 26. 36 the other guy. Was it a triple? Oh, the guy again got me. Okay, he's good. Or he's using an aimbot, I don't know. It's an aimbot. Stop the aimbot. He could never shoot from there. This is this the best Sparta. Just for anybody, list here should be the the UZD. Ah, damn it. Just got another good position. Okay, kind of a film. That's interesting. 9 long shots. Lovely. So, who won actually? 120, 143. They won. It was quite good. And for him, I'm not sure. It look. How could you know and see that I'm very far away and there? You know, you shoot here, not in the end, if you are there. 3 against all. Nope, he was more to the right. Just saw it. No. Lucky him. Just get him down. No chance. Yes, opa. He did not shoot at me. Nice. So let's make it hard for them to hit me by distance. One shot. One shot. Nice. That was a heady. The recoil is very, very strong. I need to do something with the recoil. of my guys? No. That is possible? I don't know. That is really... It's on the left. Well, I got him a couple of times, but not successful. Ah. 12 on 12, holy my goodness. Shit. Are you kidding me? Why is he still alive? I mean... Finally. I guess that was a little work. The best spotter guy has just changed the team. Open to the right. To train the shooting. And now it's like not many chances. He's standing there, nothing is happening, that's also weird. That is also weird. So I think I will soon close the game, just the last moment, and it's 3 minutes left, so anyways. But as you see, illusion is done. Nope. Six shots left. Okay. 83. That's a joke. Nothing from here? Nope. Oh, fuck. 83 is really outstanding. If it is true, I don't know. So, yeah, was a nice game. He was kind of playing alone with that, guys. Anyways, that's it for today, and thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.